So, yo, Mr. Dave Adams, I know you're listening, and I know you've been dying to call in. So, Mr. Adams. Give us a shout out at 8. I can't wait to hear from you.
Hello, who is calling?
Who's calling?
Shy the Radio Show.
Dave Adams.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, yeah, no, my headphones aren't working. I thought, can we have him on the speakers?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm on speaker. Wait, I'm getting an echo.
Give him the headphones.
Yeah, give me the headphones so I can hear him.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
I can hear myself.
I can hear you, Dave Adams.
Hold on a minute, I gotta let my cat in.
Wait, who are you talking to, Timmy?
Come on, kitty. Come on, and there you go. Go eat. Sorry,
Alex,
I let my cat in.
Alex, I hate to break it to you, but Dave cannot hear you on that phone anymore.
wait, who is Timmy?
Hey guys, how's it going, man? You guys having fun?
Anyway, welcome to Shy the Radio Show, episode whatever number this is.
Alex, if you brought headphones, you'll be able to hear Timmy pretty well. If you didn't bring any headphones, you won't be able to hear him at all.
Can anybody hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
All right, good. Hey guys, man. I saw you guys up in West Hartford. Remember
wait, Jordan,
you
have to tell
there?
Us what he's saying. What's he saying?
Rory, be quiet. I can't hear what he's saying. I'm sorry, could you say that again?
The last time I saw you guys was up in West Hartford.
Right, that's where we're based out of.
Yeah, it's pretty. You guys are pretty awesome. What's your bass player's name?
Rory.
Rory?
Yes.
Rory, can you hear me?
Rory's... Dave asked if you could hear him.
No. I want Jordan to tell me what you're saying because my headphones don't work because this studio
That's okay.
is just awful. They don't
hey, man, you know, Rory, I've been playing bass since I was like 9 years old throughout the 80s, all heavy metal bands. When I watched you play,
I've never even thought of touching.
What an amazing bass player you are, man.
He said you're an awful bass player.
Oh, That cuts.
Oh, that's fine, man. That's not what I said.
He said that's exactly what he said.
nice joke. Jordan, you're a mean guy, man.
There's a conspiracy afoot.
You guys take requests?
Yes, we take requests.
You guys ever hear of a band called Uriah Heep?
Oh, gosh. What is that called?
Uriah.
U-R-I-A-H.
I-A-H. H-E-E-P, Uriah Heep.
Okay, what song would you like to hear?
Find a song called Sunrise, live. Live version of Sunrise.
From 1973?
I believe so.
Hey, I don't recall any Kanye songs from 1973.
All right, well, we'll play that for you.
That's a great song. I think you guys would like it. If you guys want to really hear some alternative heavy metal at the same time from the 70s, that band right there has got amazing talent.
All right, alternative heavy metal from the 70s. I'm looking forward to this. Thank you for telling Rory how bad of a bass player he is. I appreciate it.
And Alex, more twirls with the sticks when you're not playing. Get some stick twirls going.
Did you hear that, Alex?
Stick twirls, you know, when you spin the sticks up in the air.
I don't think Alex heard that.
Yeah. I gotta get going.
All right. Well, thank you for calling, Timmy.
Thank you, Timmy.
It's my real name is Tim Timmy.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Okay. So, all right. That was Timmy, everyone.
So I don't. I don't have headphones. I couldn't hear what he was saying, but what I heard from your headphones sounded ridiculous.
It was insane.
I was like yelling.
Yeah. Yelling the entire time.
I love it. Oh my gosh. All right, so what do we have here?
He chose a song by Uriah Heep. I'm looking forward to this. It's called Sunrise from... it's a live version from 1973.
Interesting.
Alex, do you know anything about Uriah Heep? Did you make a connection with Timmy about this song?
No, actually, this is going to be new for me too.
Really?
I'm okay with that.
Are you into like the same kind of music that he's into?
We do actually share a lot of musical taste, surprisingly.
That's not too surprising. You're writing an album together, aren't you?
Are you guys?
That's just one of his musical tastes.
Yeah, so Alex, can you tell us who this person is? Who just called the show?
This is Mr. Dave Adams.
We gathered that much.
Okay, but we heard you say Timmy when you were on the telephone with him. What's that?
Well, he called me earlier, and he said that I'm going to call in, and I'm going to introduce myself. Like, hey, this is Timmy.
Oh, I see.
I'm sure that's
okay,
how
so went. It was like a joke thing.
That's great. Really well executed.
So you just let us know that it was a joke.
Yeah. That's fine.
You are writing an album with this man.
What kind of album are you guys writing?
It's Christian worship music.
All right, that's cool.
Right, we discussed a couple radio shows ago the facets of Christian worship music.
Oh, I think I missed that one.
The requirements are it has to praise the Lord, and that's it.
Yeah. Alex, do you have any music written for this yet?
We started not too long ago. He was out of state for several months, so we got to pick up where he left off.
Do you have any music written for this?
Honestly, we just started writing the first song.
Oh no.
So do you have any music written?
Kyle, you could use your own microphone if you'd like.
You don't have to steal other people's.
To be fair, we don't actually have a full song composed yet.
Okay, but you're working on one.
We want to get something done, yes.
Do you have anything written? Or?
We have part of the song written. We're going to finish it next week.
Well, let's hear what you have so far. I'm very curious to hear this.
Yeah, do you have like a song name, anything?
It's in its infancy, okay? We don't have all that stuff down yet.
Infancy would be like naming a child, right?
Right. You have conceived the song at this point. That means there's at least a foundation to the song, right, Alex? Not exactly.
No.
Spot on, Jordan. Anyway, this is...
Uriah Heep, Sunrise, live from 1973 on Shy the Radio Show.
Hit it.
The sunrise and you. The sunrise and you.
That was Uriah Heep, Sunrise from 1973.
Yeah, great song.
Great.
I actually really like that.
Very good.
I mean, I know you guys didn't like it, but I actually thought it was...
Of course not.
No, but I thought it was pretty good. I thought it was pretty, like, Deep Purple-esque, but I thought the bass playing was very reminiscent of, like, Black Sabbath. I don't know. I thought it was cool. Very, like... I don't know. I enjoyed it.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do.
I'm very curious as to who Alex is on the phone with.
I believe the same person.
I think we'd all like to.
I have to say, that was impressive. That's right in my wheelhouse.
So Alex is talking about his wheelhouse on the phone right now.
Doesn't realize he's not live on the air. He's just talking privately.
He's blissfully unaware. Person. Can we get the phone call on the air?
He comes to the radio station to make phone calls on landlines.
Wait, can we get...
Have none of the phone calls been on the air?
No, the first one was.
The last one was.
Jordan,
yeah, he was just on
can
the
we
air.
Get this phone call on the air?
No.
No? I think we can.
I forgot how to.
lies and slander.
We can, but then Alex is just going to yell that he can't hear who's on the phone.
All right.
Well, that's good
so
radio,
it
man.
Really work out. He's hanging up.
Bye,
anyway.
Dave.
All right. So, since Alex used our minutes on our phone, we would like to ask.
He owes us $5.
What was this important call to? Alex, who were you talking to? Your mic is on, so you can just speak into the microphone. Yep.
So, what do you want to know?
I just asked you.
Who were you talking to on the phone just now?
Once again, that was Timmy.
Why did he call back?
You want to convince me in the
that
conversation?
Sounded facetious. I meant, why did he call back?
Much better.
He wanted to say he was sorry if he was yelling. And that if he was live, he was just giving a little synopsis of the record that we're trying to write.
Oh, he gave a synopsis to
and
you
he wanted
just
to give me
phone.
A lot of praise for... the ideas that I'm coming up with.
Oh, yeah.
We're all here to do that.
Top 10 ideas.
Got a lot of ideas? Let's hear some of that ingenuity. Top 10 Alex's ideas.
Oh, my God.
Number 10.
I refuse to do a countdown, but I'll tell you a little about what he said.
All right, say... No, not what you said. Your new ideas.
He was just talking about when he came over to my house.
I remember that.
And
that
he was
cool.
Picking up my dad's acoustic guitar. And I sat down at the piano. He had an idea that he was just fiddling around with. And he was not very excited because he didn't... He knew I was a drummer. He didn't really know what I could do on the piano. And it was...
He wasn't excited to be playing music with you.
Well, he was
is that
just,
what you're saying?
Because he had this idea in his head, and he just wasn't sure if I was going to connect with him.
So he wasn't excited to be playing music with you. All right, go on.
In that way, he started playing, and I was just picking up on what he was playing, and it was like he couldn't believe it. And
really?
Needless
to say, Alex is pretty blown away by his own musical prowess.
Well, hey, when it comes from someone else.
Yes, go on. When it comes from someone else. What?
Yeah, so apparently he's very excited to be working with me. And
did he compliment you all over your face?
He reiterated what I was saying, that we really don't have much going on. We got a lot of ideas, but he was just saying that what I was saying, how we need to just find the time to work together.
All right.
To really start making this happen.
Sounds like it's going well.
I certainly think so.
Great.
Did Timmy think this conversation was on the air the whole time?
He thought a lot of it was.
Well, the answer is none of it was
on the
air
the
whole time.
Before the song played was on the air when he was talking to Jordan. But,
Rory and Kyle.
We gotta wait.
Are great friends. They love Kanye.
Well, we're okay friends. He makes it weird sometimes. I don't know.
I'm happy to be here.
Yeah. I'm glad to have him.
Let's be careful with the rum, boys.
Oh, let's not.
So, Kyle is guesting on today's show. I don't think we introduced him.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Bergman.
Hello. How's everybody doing?
Hi, Kyle.
I was on the show once before.
Yay!
I was a little introverted. I had a great time. I was a little bit introverted due to the,
one of the songs you just pulled up my sleeve.
One at a time, fellas.
You pulled up my sleeve and started just feeling my arm and just going like, why aren't you as hairy as me?
Oh my gosh.
Kyle, can you give us a little background as to who you are for the listeners?
Well, let's see. I guess a big part of what defines me is I'm not from around here. I'm from the Midwest. I'm from Minnesota. Although I live in a city.
Shut up about it.
I live in a city, so it's pretty bitchin'. It's a nice city. It's a cool place, Minneapolis. And I like to, my major is biomedical engineering, so I like to do a lot of engineering stuff. I'm fascinated by all the cool toys we have around us, all the mics and arms and
like
stuff.
Slinkies and stuff.
Monitors. It's pretty cool. Consoles. It's a good time, and I'm happy to be here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Great friend of the band.
Great friend.
Thank you.
Great friend of Rory's. They're roommates. They sleep
recently,
together.
Recently constructed a mega bed.
And things have only gotten really uncomfortable for me, but, you know, that's life, whatever.
Did you really do that?
come check it out.
It's a good time. No,
I've seen your room. I saw empty bottles of Tropicana orange juice on the ground.
You were
smashing a big thing of ice with a bottle at one point. I think I'm done coming to Kyle and Rory's room.
Oh,
no,
we broke that
place.
Bong. I didn't.
Oh, yeah.
They got broken. That tobacco water pipe that we had for tobacco use got broken.
Right. Okay.
Unfortunately, we had it replaced by another water pipe for tobacco use. That was nice.
Alex, you like to use the old tobacco water pipe. You want to talk about that? Say something to your parents on the air?
No, I do not. Because no way, no
Well,
how.
If Davey is still listening, hello, Alex uses a tobacco water pipe.
Yeah, for the Worship album, are you two going to be collaborating on experimenting with any drugs for this collaboration?
Yo, got to be smoking that holy water OG, man.
So Kyle mentioned that this is a bitchin' city.
No. Alex, you're going way back in the conversation.
Well,
we were onto a completely different topic.
I wanted to wait until I could speak.
No, but we were onto the topic of marijuana, I believe. We were wondering your thoughts on on the matter.
No, wait, unfortunately, I got to say this.
Are you going to talk about Minneapolis now?
No. Are you going to engage me? No, don't engage
me. Because I just wanted to point out, and unfortunately, this is pretty depressing.
Minneapolis is just pretty goddamn depressing.
Hartford was recently named worst capital by a reader's poll.
Yep. It's true.
By far.
That's fair.
It's true.
It is true.
Oh, it's not a good place. No.
So, last week on Shy the Radio Show, we had this dude, Will Hickman, who is a friend of Jordan and me. And he went back to his hometown in Ohio. And the next day, he posted that on Facebook, and I just commented, seems like you made the right move, I think.
Definitely.
Solid choice.
That being said, the Grateful Dead had some of their best concerts here in Hartford.
It's true. This place gets weirdly good concerts from Fish and the Dead.
Both Fish and the Dead and Company are going to be here like this summer.
Yeah, they are.
I'm trying to go see one or both of those shows.
I will definitely see one of them. I will definitely not see the other.
Really?
Yep, the answer is I will see Fish. I will not see Dead.
Why?
I won't be going to the Hartford Dead and Company show.
But you will be going to...
I might be going to Saratoga.
Oh, me too.
By the way...
Dead and Company has John Mayer in the lineup.
Yeah.
Glory.
I mean, you know, I'm not, like, a fan of necessarily like all his music, but like he is a good guitarist, so like, you know,
I like John Mayer's most recent albums, Born and Raised, for example.
Oh yeah, what are a couple favorite songs from that album?
Alex's top 10 favorite John Mayer songs off Born and Raised.
Seriously, I don't think they're even 10, but see, it's the first track, Queen of California.
All right, most popular track.
Is it?
I don't know. I think that's like an easy one to grab as the first track.
Yeah.
I like it particularly because he seemed to gravitate away from his very popish sound after he had that vocal surgery.
Oh, and that made his voice better, right?
I certainly think so. I thought he had too much of a smooth sound.
Oh, that sucks.
I listened to a Dead & Company show with Jordan. We live-streamed a show that they played at Madison Square Garden, and his voice was smoother than ever, actually. Really terrible.
It was awful.
John Mayer is pretty cool.
Wait, you want to say that again, Kyle?
I like John Mayer. He's a good guitarist, and, you know, his songs may be a little poppy, but, like, you know, he can really speak from down here, you know.
Everyone likes Daughters, so, right?
No.
So,
Rory and Kyle...
Oh, man, I love Daughters. Hell yeah. Oh, we're all about those Daughters.
Teenagers.
Pipe it down.
Rory and Kyle both say John Mayer is a good guitarist. I just want to know how you're defining good guitarist.
I mean, I enjoyed
the music.
He's
he
a
plays.
Talented guitarist.
I like his solos.
Yeah, aside from the fact that he dated Katy Perry,
that is very unrelated.
That's so
to his musical ability.
I would go to a Katy Perry concert, unironically. I would go to a John Mayer concert. Never.
Wait, you would go to a Katy Perry concert, unironically?
Yep. If it was between going to a John Mayer concert and Katy Perry. Wait. And I had to choose one to be unironic at, I would choose
I don't think
Katie
you
Perry.
Really can
make people ironically go to a concert you
have
to pay
do
money
that,
for.
See.
What the fuck? I would not pay you
someone
a dollar for
an asshole. An asshole would pay
one
money.
One at a time, fellas.
An asshole would pay money to go to a concert and then be like, oh yeah, I just went ironically. That, yeah.
What if you get the tickets for free? Friend
oh
gives it
God.
To you?
I mean, I don't know. I don't even know who I would go to see ironically, like... I mean, I guess if I'm getting free concert tickets, I'm going to go. I don't know. So.
All right, great stuff. Well,
yeah, that's just Nick's transition whenever he finds our conversation uninteresting. He's always like, all right, great stuff. So anyway, like, you douche, that was not great stuff, and you know it.
You're often saying, I don't know, when you're talking about things.
Well, I don't know. I'm an existentialist. Yeah. I believe I don't know.
That's interesting.
So anyway, I have a song I really want us to play.
We're not going
to
go with your silly
no.
song.
No. Come on. No. This yes. is yes. my and
we'll go it after.
It's
we'll,
a double request. All right.
We'll
so,
do it after.
I would like to listen to as a really great. It's a classic song. Everyone knows it. Everyone loves it.
Well, wait,
and it's a great rendition
Rory?
Of that song.
Right. We
yes.
could save the surprise for later because we're going to put on another song. So you could just tell us when the song is playing.
Wow. All right. Fine. I really don't want to listen to any other Kanye West, but all right.
Well,
no,
you
on,
prompted the Kanye show.
That's only fair. We all get to pick our
yeah,
own Kanye West
on the
song.
Leaves,
and
man.
You get the chance to pick yours, right. and I'll get a chance all right. to pick
although
mine.
Although I'm just
going to
say that
I did
say mine yep. first, so it's only fair that I go first, but whatever. You know, it's
we'll all get our chance.
No. NBD. As the youngins are saying.
Well, I chose Monster.
Oh boy, I'm looking forward to this.
For my Kanye song,
monster.
I really enjoy the song. It's a
oh,
great...
I get it, because he's a monster, because he's such a badass.
Great song.
Oh, turning Rory's mic off.
Thank God.
We're in for a monster of a time.
No one heard that right, joke, Sean. Alex.
We're in for a monster of a time.
Thank you, Kyle.
Oh, no.
All right, Shy the Radio Show.
Dark Twisted Fantasy.
Show up live.
Shoot the lights out, hide till it's bright out. Won't just another lonely night. Are you willing to sacrifice your life?
Tell my boss, no good blood sucker. Fat motherfucker, I look who's in trouble. As you run through my jungles, all you hear is rumbles. I gave what samples, here's one for example.
Gossip, nigga, just stop it. Everybody know
I'm a motherfucking monster.
I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. Drop it, nigga, I get it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands. The best living or dead, hands down, huh? Let's talk more here right now, huh? And my eyes more red than the devil is.
code is this. Do the rap and a track, triple double, no assist. And my only focus is staying on some bogus shit. Arguing with my older bitch, acting like I owe a shit. I heard the beat, the same raps that gave the track pain. Bought the chain that always give me back pain. Fucking up my money, so yeah, I had to act sane. Shot nigga, but these hoes love my accent. Shit came after me and shit, this the number two gal. If you wanna make it number one, you're number two now. Miss that goose in Malibu, I call it Malibu, yeah. Goddamn easy, I would hit him with a new style. Know that motherfucker, well, what you gon' do now? Whatever I wanna do, gosh, it's cool now. Not gonna do, it's new now. Think you motherfucker really, really need to cool out. Cause you will never get on top of this. So mommy, best advice is just to get on top of this. Have you ever had sex with a pharaoh? I put the pussy in a sarcophagus. Now she claiming that I bruised her esophagus. Head of the class and she just want a scholarship. I'm living in the future, so the present is my past. My presence is a present, kiss my ass.
Gossip, gossip, nigga, just stop it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. Profit, profit, nigga, I got it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands.
Sasquatch, Godzilla, King Kong, Loch Ness, Goblin, Ghoul, a zombie with no conscience. Question, what do these things all have in common? Everybody knows I'm a motherfucking monster. Conquer, stop your silly nonsense. Nonsense, none of you niggas know where the swamp is. None of you niggas have seen the carnage that I've seen. I still hear things scream in my dreams. Murder, murder, and black convertibles. I kill a block, I murder the avenues. I rape and pillage your village, women and children. Everybody wanna know what my Achilles heel is. Love, I don't get enough of it. All I get is these vampires and bloodsuckers. All I see is these niggas I made millionaires, milling about, spilling their feelings in the air. All I see is these fake fucks with no fangs, trying to draw blood from my ice cold veins. I smell a massacre, seems to be the only way to back you back.
Nigga, just stop it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. Profit, profit, nigga, I got it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands.
Pull up in a monster, automobile gangster.
Yeah,
with a bad bitch that came from Sri Lanka. Yeah, I'm in a tanga, color of Willy Wonka. You could be the king, but watch the queen conquer. Okay. First things first, I'll eat your brain. Then I'ma start rocking gold teeth and fangs. Cause that's what a motherfucking monster do. Hairdresser from Milan, that's the monster do. Monster Giuseppe Hill, that's the monster show. Young Money is the roster and a monster crow. And I'm all up in the bank with a funny face. And if I'm fake, I ain't noticed cause my money ain't.
Let me get this straight. Wait, I'm the rookie, but my features and my shows 10 times your pay. 50K for a verse, no album out. Yeah, my money's so tall.
God.
right, everybody, welcome back to Shy the Radio Show.
We're back on the air.
This is the Kanye show, apparently.
Everyone's favorite monster. An instant classic.
It's great.
Be civil.
Rory made a little joke. He wanted to play a Kanye song, ironically.
It's actually a really pretty song.
Turn his mic off.
It's okay. A really pretty song. This is...
And then, wait, we're not going to it yet, because the punchline comes after the setup, and we're not done setting it up, Rory.
Yeah, but this is just punchline after punchline. Eventually, you just kind of want to throw up. I don't know. Anyway.
Oh.
So he said he wanted to listen to this Kanye music, ironically, and then it became the Kanye show.
Yeah, the joke kind of turned around.
Alex, you have a Kanye song that you love, right?
I mean, who doesn't?
It's true.
He's such a lovable
It's
character.
A Kanye show, so I might as well vote for Blood on the Leaves.
Oh, please no. Come on.
It's a good choice.
Anything
it's a great choice. Great track.
It's really not. Oh, here's the sax part. Oh, wow. Did you write that all by yourself?
I think you'll enjoy it. You got some Bacardi over there? All right.
Oh,
no. All right, let's listen to some Yeezy.
Okay. Here's Blood on the Leaves. Shy the Radio Show.
Strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees.
I just need to clear my mind now. It's been racing since the summertime.
Freeze.
Now I'm holding down the summer now.
Freeze.
And all I want is what I can't buy now. Cause I ain't got the money on me right now. And I told you to wait.
Freeze.
Yeah, I told you to wait.
Freeze.
So I'ma need a little more time now. Cause I ain't got the money on me right now. And I thought you could wait.
Freeze.
Yeah, I thought you could wait.
Freeze.
These bitches surrounding me.
Like bodies.
Oh,
ringing
something
in the sun,
now, man.
Freeze.
Then they talk about me.
Freeze.
Would be lost without me. We could have been
Strange.
Somebody.
Hey.
Thought you'd be different about it. Now I know you're not it.
From the poplar trees.
So let's get on with it. We could have been somebody. Let you had to tell somebody. Let's take it back to the first party. When you tried your first smile, it came out of your body. It came out of your body. Running naked down the lobby. And you were screaming that you love me. Before the limelight tore you up. Before the limelight stole you up. Remember we were so young.
Trees from the poplar trees.
You could have been somebody. We could have been somebody. Was it on the first party when we tried our first smile? It came out of our body. It came out of our body. Yeah. Before they call lawyers. Before you tried to destroy us. How you gon' lie to the lawyer? It's like I don't even know ya. I gotta bring it back to the know ya. Fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down with my niggas. Fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down with my niggas. Fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down with my niggas. I ride with my niggas, I die for my stream bitches, try and get a baby, try and get a baby. Now you talking crazy. I don't
don't give a damn if you used to talk to Jay-Z. He ain't with you if Beyonce need to stop acting lazy. She Instagram herself like bad bitch alert. He Instagram his watch like mad bitch alert. He only wanna see that ass in reverse. $2,000 bag with no cash in your purse. Now you sitting courtside, wifey on the other side. Gotta keep them separated, I call that apartheid. Yeah, she said she's pregnant, that's the night your heart die. Then you gotta go into your girl and report that. Main reason, cause your pastor said you can't abort that. Now your driver said that new Benz, you can't afford that. All that cocaine on the table, you can't snort that. That going to that, all that money that the court got. On and on the alimony. Yeah, yeah, she got you, homie. Yeah, till death but do your part. Unholy matrimony.
Everybody, Shy the Radio Show. Rory did a lot of laughing and complaining throughout that song.
No,
can you?
No,
and then he did a lot of crying and confessing on how beautiful the song is.
No, no, I was like, Rory. Up until today, I thought Kanye sucked, but listening to that song with an open mind, I was like, that's
open mind, open heart.
Yeah, open mind, open heart. And I gotta be honest with you guys, I think I might be falling in love with Kanye West. That was. That was pretty beautiful.
Really?
I really enjoyed
it. Just trying to get it back in the room.
Well, that's good. That's what this show is all about.
Yeah, no, this show is all about falling in love with Kanye West, and I think that's what happened today.
Good.
It was...
I gave Alex his mic. We're waiting for him. Alex, come on.
And if Alex Butterworth would like to get back into the studio, he can call us at 860-768-4768.
We'll not be picking that up.
Well,
it's costing us $2 a minute to make calls in this office.
Oh, balls. Never mind.
Super expensive.
But anyway, yeah.
So
Blood on the Leaves, everyone's favorite.
Since you love Kanye so much now, you have something you want to see,
yes,
right?
Yeah. No, this is and like I said, up until very recently, I was not a fan of Kanye West. And I think what I didn't like about him was that he was so auto-tuned, and I thought the auto-tune sounded very fake. I think what I needed to hear was some real Kanye West. And then this weekend, I heard Kanye West, a live recording of Kanye West singing singing what's it called? Bohemian Rhapsody, everyone's favorite.
Alright, so are we putting
Bohemian? Yeah, this is Bohemian Rhapsody sung by Kanye West.
Okay, cool.
Alright.
Here it is. Cover by
door has been opened.
Of Bohemian Rhapsody
Bohemian
by Kanye.
Rhapsody, and here it is.
Is this the escape from
Thank you for calling in to Shy the Radio Show.
We're gonna miss the song.
Yo, Alex, you're not on the air.
Yes, you can ask away.
Is there any chance we could,
put my gun up to his head. Yo, Alex, you have to hang up the phone. They're not on the air.
Yeah, you're actually not on the air right now. You can call back after the song is over that we're playing. All right.
That's
the first
it?
Note of the song is like,
mama. So the bit I heard sounded great.
That sounded great. I loved it so
I loved
much.
It too.
That's some genuine.
Can you go to this first note that Rory finds hilarious?
Which how
My
do I
gosh.
Do that?
I don't just like, go. Like, I don't know. Go somewhere.
It's near the very beginning.
I think it's about to come up. Well, it seems like he just couldn't hear himself in the monitor.
Yeah, I don't see why that's so hilarious.
Burn.
He said one word and it was out of
Mama.
Tune.
Just killed man.
The rest sounded great.
Put
and
a gun up to his
tune.
Head. No. And then there's the parts where he couldn't hit the notes, so he just let the audience sing it. Like, Mama.
Yeah.
And then he just didn't sing it.
A million people screaming along with him.
Because he couldn't hit the notes.
I don't see what the big deal about that is. It sucks.
It was funny. I enjoyed
it. In a funny sort of way.
I thought that was great, actually. I didn't think it was funny at all. I thought it was great. Thank you for sharing it with us.
The river has ruined Bohemian Rhapsody. Rory, it's my turn.
Can you see how many likes
Rory,
it is, like, on YouTube?
Rory, stop jerking yourself off. It's my turn.
No. That's what we do in radio stations.
Well, I have to say that the river ruined Bohemian Rhapsody for me. Yeah. I guess it kind of got, like, dried out. It pretty much plays every single day of the week.
What kinds?
And this is a refresher. It's great.
It's a refresher. Yeah. Yeah, they should start playing Kanye's version. Rory should help them out in the studio at the river. My gosh. All right, Kyle's leaving the studio, everybody.
We're getting another expensive phone call.
Oh, dear. Who is it this time? All right, let's have it.
All right. Alex could have used his cell phone to talk to this person, but he chose
no,
to
call
ask
on the
them
air.
Call.
Well, actually...
Oh, this is a great time. We're going to put you on. Are you still there?
Oh, my God.
Put on the phone.
Okay, what do you got for us?
Yo, where did the cat put the party?
This is great.
Yeah.
Great live radio.
Is this call on the air?
No.
Yes.
He doesn't have headphones, so if we put it on the air, he wouldn't be able to
Well,
hear
then
it.
Jordan will be able to talk.
Nope, I'm not going to do that.
No, Jordan, you have to do it.
It'll cost double the amount that it takes to take a landline call.
Very expensive.
If you put it on the
air. Hold on. Okay, Jordan's going to share his thoughts.
Share my thoughts on
what?
Just on life. What are your thoughts on life in general?
Well,
are you a fan?
Can you hear me now?
This is just the worst.
Well, then maybe he would like to take the phone.
I would not, actually.
No. Put the call on the air. Put the call on the air.
Well, then let's, maybe you're not on the air. Let's get you on the air.
Nope. That's not right.
Get the damn call on the air.
You are going on the air by special request.
I'm calling in. That's how that works.
All right, Alex, all you have to do is hang up the phone, and then I can put it on the air.
That's not true.
Just kidding. Sorry. We're going to keep going on. Nick has a song for us. It's called...
Coldest Winter. Yeah, one of my favorite Kanye tracks. 808s and Heartbreak. This is a classic, Rory. Stop joking around. It's not a funny time we're having here. This is a serious thing. This is a serious
solemn
thing.
Time.
It is. It's solemn.
Well, Kanye puts me in a very solemn mood,
This is a solemn song.
I know.
Better solemn than Sufjan Solemn. So let's put on Coldest Winter, 808s and Heartbreak. Love it.
Cool.
Love it, yeah.
Here it is.
No, good.
The album that ruined...
Hello. Jordan said that you can, that I could get you on the air by putting the phone down and then he shuts everything off. He shut off your call and said, moving on with the show.
It's been a while.
Apparently they don't want you to call.
It's been a while.
Yeah, they don't want to have anything to do with this, and I'm trying to get that to happen.
I'm saying put the call in the air.
If you can just wait a second, I might be able to do something here. Well, that's because your people started the song after I had already taken the damn call.
No, you took the call once the song started.
Alex, we're not here to debate semantics.
Well, maybe after this song is over, you might get somewhere.
Probably not.
It's worth a shot. I think I can get some presents. Just wait till the song ends. All right.
Memories made.
cold as winter. Goodbye, my friend. I won't ever love again. Never again.
Okay. Okay, everybody. Intense.
Yeah.
Intense stuff.
I got goosebumps.
Yep.
Alex, what are you doing?
Very very reminiscent of Payphone by Maroon 5.
Take it off, please. I'm trying to adjust my
penis.
Yeah, take it off.
Jeez, Alex.
Alex, please don't do that in the studio. That's not very appropriate.
He turned my mic on, that's why.
Oh, oh Jordan, that's not nice. Turn his mic off right now.
On a radio show.
So I chose another song for us that
oh,
is
can
appropriate.
Stop listening to Kanye, please?
Very apt with what's going on. It's called Hold My Liquor, and it's going on now.
I can hold my liquor. This man can't handle me. Don't clean up now.
Was that the whole song?
Chicago, south of town.
Okay, you are actually going to go live now.
I heard it in the radio now.
Okay, so what do you have for us?
I can't handle no liquor, but these bitches can't handle me. I can't control my niggas, and my niggas, they can't control me. You say you know me, my nigga.
All right, Jordan will give you his
but
thoughts.
But you really just know to hold me.
Jordan, why does it keep going? Jordan will give you his thoughts.
Bitch, I'm back out my coma.
Well,
waking up on your sofa. When I park my Range Rover, slightly scratch your Corolla. Okay, I smash your Corolla. I'm hanging on
okay.
A hangover. 5 years we've been over. Ask me why I came over. One more hit and I can own ya. One more fuck and I can own ya. One cold night in October. Pussy had me floating. Feel like Deepak Chopra. Pussy had me dead. Might call Tupac over. Yeezy's all on your sofa. These the red Octobers. Still ain't learning no manners. You love me when I ain't sober. You love me when I'm hungover. Even when I blow Doja. Then an auntie came over.
The light was flashing right
telling you that I'm bogus. Bitch,
song.
You don't even know us. Baby girl, he's a loner. Baby girl, he's a loner. Late night organ
and
donor.
This is where
after daddy disown ya. After daddy's just hopeless. Soulmates become soulless. When it's over, it's over. And bitch, I'm back out my coma.
What? He hasn't said anything at all. Even to me. Yeah, that is very interesting.
I can't handle no liquor, but these bitches can't handle me. I can't control my niggas.
Yes, absolutely. Well, you will be very happy. You are now live.
Yeah, all right, hello, Miss Butterworth. Wait, I don't think she's on the air.
I turned the phone on.
Okay, all right, hello, Miss Butterworth.
I should. Is there anything coming through?
No, I'm working it myself, and I turn the phone on. How do I work this?
It's right here.
Okay, maybe there. Maybe there we go.
There, I think that's working.
Okay, are we getting somewhere now?
I think so. Jordan, can you hear me? Hello? Anyone there? Is this a radio show that you can call into?
Mrs. Butterworth, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Where?
Wait, anyway, everyone talks on that song, but no one
can hear. Can you
hear
me?
That's Monster.
No, there's several songs after that, Alex.
My mom wanted to know about Monster.
Oh, okay, so it's not a good song. It's not a good song.
Are you still there?
I'm still here.
Oh, great. Thanks for nothing. She's on the air. Then let's make something happen. Because I feel embarrassed right now. Yes, but she could not hear anyone but me.
No, I'm okay with that. Why?
Starting to not like this show.
Maybe just give Jordan the mic that you're talking into, and I don't have to be live.
It's just an in-case situation. Be more specific.
Difficult is an understatement.
Hello? Anybody there?